hey, second violins, here's your part for the Christmas song. And Willow says hi. We're going to go ahead and get started with this before the dog's crazy. Okay, before we do though, let's take a quick look. You're going to play from the beginning until you see at the end of measure 36, you've got a little repeat sign. And if you look closely, that's telling you to repeat back to 21. 21 is the first repeat side that's kind of pointing inwards. So you're going to go back to 21 and play through 27, but then you're going to skip the first ending and go to the second ending, which is at measure 37. Okay? We're going to talk about this in class. I'm sure it's not that difficult. It's just something that's easier shown and played rather than just talked about. So, anyway, just a friendly reminder for that. Also, you've got some altered fingers. Make sure that you're playing those correctly. Somewhere along the line, you've got a high three on your G string. So this third finger is going to stretch out just a little bit. Other places, you have a low one sometimes up here on your A string. So that one is going to end up here to give you the correct note. And then somewhere we've got some low twos, probably on D string and A string. So your middle finger will be close to one. Notice I don't bring one higher, I bring middle finger down. Okay? So that's how that works. We're going to go ahead and get started. Let's do this. One, two, ready, go. Then 17, 2, 3, 4, and 18, 2, 3, 4.
Rest.
Yes, now we repeat. This is 21, 2, bumps and bruises along the way, but hey, that's the general idea of it. Something to practice with, I guess. Let me know if you need any help, and we'll work with it together. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.